have training certificate as cook or some diploma?
Yes, I have, ma'am.
Okay.
If you want, ma'am, I will send all my document in your email so okay. that you can review all my experience.
Of course, no problem.
Yes,
tell me, which is your specialty in cooking? What kind of specialties food you know to prepare?
Actually, ma'am, in Philippines, I'm preparing Spanish foods. That's what I specialty. I have been working there almost 7 years. And then in Singapore, Thai food. But especially also Filipino food. I'm the one who make that one, Filipino.
You think you you had more customers which were locals or more customers which were foreigners at your previous
foreigners,
job?
Ma'am.
Foreigners?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. How many years would you like to stay to work in Romania if you are chosen?
If they give me opportunity, ma'am, I work there a been long time, ma'am, for my future of my family. Of course, if the economy is good, I can stay long time, ma'am.
Okay. Do you have any medical problems, any chronic disease that would stop you from performing your job well?
Don't have, ma'am. All my medical is fit to work, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you so much for your time.
Ma'am, I'm asking for you.